You don't know what's in that backpack. Oh, I bet it's filled to the brim with dildos.
Hey, Andrew, do you want to play Travel Scrabble?
Oh, she wants it so bad. Now let's watch McConaughey bang two meth heads at a rodeo and try not to think about AIDS. Andrew?
Yeah?
I'm thinking about AIDS. Fallopian. What a savory word. Describes exactly what it is, you know what I mean?
Okay, I should tell you, this is school, and we need boundaries.
If you want me to go away, you know what you have to do.
Jerk off.
Jerk off, yeah, exactly. Let's go to the bathroom and climax into that thin toilet paper. Let's go.
I'm coming.
Not yet. That's why we gotta get to the bathroom, sweetheart. Now stare at that cat clock and massage your dinger.
Wait, what do we do about the mess?
Sleep in it, pig. Jai-ho!
Are you the puberty fairy?
The fuck did you just call me?
The puberty fairy?
Puberty fairy? I'm the hormone monster. I'm not a fairy. I mean, sure, I fuck around with dudes, but I'm not a fairy.
It's like fun and playful, but also...
You don't send it lightly.
I'm still figuring out what I want to send back.
Ooh. Tell them to send a dick pic. Girls love that. Especially when it comes out of nowhere with, like, zero context.
Well, I guess he's supposed to hang out with his couple friends.
Yeah, pretty soon I bet they'll all be swinging together. Just a big old fucking suck. Maybe you can be the guy who jerks off in the corner. Every orgy needs a witness. And baby wipes. Okay, all right. That's good to know.
Wait, well, don't write this down. Are you filling out a form?
No, I'm just drawing a picture of a unicorn.
Oh, you have a sweet side.
Butt fucking Mr. Clean.
Normally right about now, I'd watch the Mets game. But if I'm probably gay, maybe I should...
Definitely watch gay porn.
I know, but I've been scared to look at any porn. Isn't going directly to gay porn like jumping headfirst into the deep end?
More like dick first into the butt end. Nailed it.
Don't just type in gay porn. Let's switch over to private browsing first.
Good call. We're gonna have to clear more cookies than a fat kid at a birthday party.
Did you feel anything?
Nothing. Flaccid. Maybe we should pin him to the ground, jam it in his mouth. Just the sheer fucking degradation.
Wait.
Yes, I'm so tired of jacking off to the ladies from Sports Center. Did someone mention Oh, hey, Duke.
Hey, Maurice! You got that $7 you owe me?
I
don't know if I'm gonna barf or if I'm gonna come in my pants.
Either way, it's sweet release.
So you and Missy, huh?
What about me and Missy?
Ah, come on, you and a slam dunker, pussy. Andrew, seize the day, and here's how you're gonna do it. Okay, so here's the key. Missy is at the baseline. You're gonna pass it down to her, that's asking her out. She's gonna do a spin move, that's her saying yes, and then that's a dick.
Wow, I didn't see that coming.
Oh, you wanna see it coming? Yeah, give me a sec.
Yes, my mom says I'm sweet, and that's why spiders keep biting me.
Oh, smooth. Way to bring up your mom and also spider bites. You sure you don't want to tell them about your pediatric hemorrhoid?
I am thinking about my grandmother.
Gray, round, and ready to pound. There's only one way to make you shut up. Oh, God.
Garrison, no.
Take it all, killer. Take it all.
Oh, crap, no.
Hello, Brother Andrew.
Brother Andrew?
Yes, I want to apologize for my behavior. I may have crossed a line when I skull intercoursed Mr. Keeler's severed head.
Well, you know, I don't know what her clothes smell like.
I do. I never wanted to tame you. I just wanted to keep a toothbrush and a few spare dicks at your apartment.
I mean, come on. How else are guys supposed to get blowjobs?
You lean your head back, arch your crotch in the air, and say, dinner is served. Wait, I'll always be here for you, buddy.
There you are, Maury. Let's go to my place, huh?
One sec, baby. Hey, man, I got a medical emergency, so I'm gonna bounce.
Don't be a horse.
Yeah, but you're hung like one. Reveal your meat.
Damn it!
Well, a hole. Ooh, and crotch level, no less. Yes, please.
Thanks.
Hey, before we start, I want you boys to meet my fiance, Candace. She's absolutely perfect. I mean, the only downside is the dick splinters. You know what might make you feel better?
Going home and watching porn again?
Ah, yes. The student has become the master. Oh, that would make a pretty good porn. You remember what tits look like, right? They're like round boxes.
Jesus Christ.
Whoa, great Jack Shack, man. Look, I know this all seems embarrassing now, boys, but maybe one day you'll look back on this time fondly and perhaps even make something beautiful out of it.
What? Like a show about a bunch of kids masturbating?
Isn't that basically just like child pornography?
Holy shit, I hope not. I mean, maybe if it's animated, we can get away with it. Right?